You know, you just gotta be bold. You gotta take chances, because if you don't, you end up making the same old thing again and again. With Malignant, it was very important for me to create an original story, to make a movie that hark back to my horror roots. I think audiences are starved for something that's new and different.
Stop saying that.
Who are you talking to?
Gabriel.
Is he your imaginary friend?
Whatever it was,
it's back. James is in one of the bravest points in his career, and I wanted to work with a director at that level artistically.
He's an audience's director, and you see it in every frame.
This movie is a larger-than-life story to be enjoyed on the big screen.
Hello?